Go ahead, introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Jose Torres, the head baseball coach at Baruch College.
And
I'm Brian McKenna, recent graduate of Post University, catcher, outfielder.
And of course, we all know Cesar Presbott.
Hi, how you doing? I'm Cesar Presbott, Dominican from San Pedro de Macorís, working for the New York Yankees since 1982. Right now, I'm the area scout supervisor, and I'm running the Cesar Presbott Foundation.
And Brian, you was at the workout today, you know, wasn't it something special to perform in front of the scouts?
Yeah, it was good. This is my second year coming here, you know, it's just a good opportunity to put yourself in front of the right people and network and, you know, not just meet Yankee scouts, but Rays, Phillies, last year Reds, you know, it's just a good opportunity for everybody that's involved in all ages, you know, kids start now, they put themselves in front of scouts at the right age and then they watch them develop, you know, it's really good.
Yeah. Well, we want to thank you for coming.
Thanks a lot.
No, I really appreciate it, and I think that you're performing. It looks different every year, and I hope to see you playing at least in some independent league. And I give you a lot of credit because a lot of kids from the Northeast didn't get high school diploma. Right now, you graduated from 4 years old.